picture of a giant rat taken in East London and shared widely on social media may not be quite what it seems. It's supposed to show an electrician holding it up after he found the rat dead in a bush on a housing estate in Hackney Downs. Well, it spread fear of a new species of rat may be living in London. But experts argue the perspective of the photo is misleading and giant rats don't exist here.